surprise there.
Oh, he forgot somebody. Dave Dowling, ladies and gentlemen, our Pro Stock opening day feature winner. Dave, does this ever get old?
No. I can't thank Seekonk Speedway for letting us come race 12% occupancy or attendance, and that's a tribute to them. I mean, they tried everything they could last year to get it to work, and I got to thank the fans that did come out. You know, COVID's nothing to mess with, but I'm glad we were able to get out here. We went racing a couple times last year in Maine, New Hampshire, down in Connecticut. It's good to have a year off. It's good to be back. I don't know about 18 weeks of it, but we'll see what happens. But I got to thank Jeff Bellier. I mean, he makes the cars go fast. I mean, he's just unbelievable. He knows exactly what to do. And Ronnie Pond for all that hard work. We didn't stop working on him since last time you saw me. So
it's got to feel good to get back to Everett Auto Parts Victory Lane on opening day.
Yeah, it feels great. Got to thank all the sponsors, Bristol Toyota, Scion, Johnson Landscape, and Gary Johnson. I mean, he's a co-owner of it with my dad and I. And can't thank him enough for all that he does, his dedication and things like that, for us. Kevin, the two Kevins in the pit area, Kevin for cooking food, keeping the guys fed, Ronnie, Tommy, and all the guys. And gotta thank my kids for coming, Diane for coming to support me. And I didn't know if we were gonna get in there for a little bit, but we just missed it.
Now I got a question for you. Rumor has it there's a late model sitting in your garage somewhere. Are we gonna see you behind the wheel of that this year?
I don't know if I can fit in it. I don't know. We gotta put a seat in it, but I don't know. We got enough on our hands running this weekly. So yeah, my dad made a spur of the moment purchase, I guess.
Well, congratulations. Welcome back to Everett Auto Parts Victory Lane. Dave Dowling picking up the win, second place to Ryan Kuhn and Tom Scully Jr. with a great run through the pack for third. And man, what an opening day. What would an opening day be without a little bit of a weather scare? But today, we were able to hold them off the skies. The sun came back out to let the Pro Stocks come out and play, and boy, did they do it right. Green to checker, 45 laps, and what a race it was from second on back, as David pretty much got out front and walked away. But what a day we've had. Congratulations to all of our opening day feature winners. And the racing today was absolutely phenomenal, and I can't wait to next Saturday, because guess what? Racing season is here, and we're back with fans in the grandstand. So thank you to each and every one of you that came out to celebrate our 75th season opener here this afternoon. Don't forget, Tuesday, tickets go on sale. Get them now, get them quick, because you don't want to miss week two. On behalf of the staff and management here at Seekonk Speedway, and for the Litt family of the late Anthony and Irene Vendetti, for Doug Sheehan, I'm Kevin Boucher, saying thank you for joining us here this afternoon. Drive carefully, and remember to support those who support the sport.